Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Oh shit, it's a right-hand drive. Who? What? Oh my God. Let's go racing, boogity boogity. All right. Oh, I don't have a holy crap, people. Y'all doing checking up already? Everybody's down to second. Oh my God, this little ass in light. Okay, on left-hand drives, I can't see my rearview mirror, so I'm gonna have to make some adjustments. Oh my God, this thing is a bitch, man. Wow. Holy cow. Oh, nice. Got a slow gearbox, but and a light ass in. Uh-oh. I think I just realized that's the 88%. That is 88%. I'm in eighth position here, guys. I might just run off with this one. Ooh. So I count my chickens before they're hatched here. Little bit of wheel braking. Oh, I might be first in my class. I might be first in class. Not sure, not sure. Uh-oh. It's just a five speed. Okay, I gotta go back to. Uh-oh, brake, brake, brake. There's like a little bit of that. Oh my God. How's this guy doing? Jesus. He's all over me. I can't look around. I'll let him go. That's a BMW. Oh, this baby likes to lock them up, don't she? I think these are my guys behind me. My class is behind me, I think. Oh, redlining at the end of the straight, longest stretch, that's perfect. lap four. 4 of 20, here we go. This little car is badass. Redlining at the end of the longest stretch. Oh, he locks up hard, don't he? Well, I made a mistake, if somebody can capitalize on that. Can't look left and right. I know there's one back there, though, somewhere. Oh, I just got tapped. He's got a clip. I'm defending like hell. Oh, there he goes, there he goes, there he goes. Oh no. Wow. I got over in the grass. This thing is a little ass, light ass in the ass. It's loose. It's a loose car. It's a loose car. But we stayed clear, didn't get hit. I say a lot of that has to do with my thumb too, if I jerk to the left or right, you know? Even on 88, these guys are... Oh, that was my fault. That was my fault. I miss that one every time, man. Not every time, but... Oh, shit, here we go again. lap 7, and I'm in 13th again. Oh, I get nervous. Oh, I get nervous right there. He hitting his brake line at? He's staying in fourth. Okay. Yep. Yep. Oh no. Yeah. I think third is good there. So just down to second on the chicane down here. Staying third everywhere else. Oh, they were using anti-lock. I don't have anti-locks on, so. Of course, I didn't slide my wheels, but I was on them pretty hard, but not hard enough to lock them up. Sorry, buddy, that was my bad. Oh, is this a BMW? Oh, we're in the Beamers. It's a slow Beamer here. That was a good pass, I think. Oh, shit. It says I'm in 13th. I'm closing in. Oh, I'm 88%. Yeah, that's right. These guys are just blocked up, I think is what they're... We are in 11th. Oh, check us out right here. I'm getting him. Come on, 84. What do you got? You got the inside, so you're going to take it. But he did. Oh. Oh, I missed it. '84's back on me again. Come on, guys, we can do this. Let's just quit racing and catch up. Push it, push it. Oh, thank you, thank you. I do like driving slow cars fast. Am I catching these Beamers? But they are set at 88%, so. These could be the slow Beamers. God, they're everywhere. Damn it. They're slowing down. I mean, I'm curious, as the race progresses, they're slowing down. My tires aren't even hot yet. Focus, yeah. Thank you. It got a little squirrely and I couldn't lock it up. She pulls to the right whenever I brake hard like that. Right there. Trying not to lock them up, but it wants to pull to the right, but I guess that's okay. Lap 12. Guys are right here. Fun racing again. Oh, brute force my way through that. Holy shit. Oh, man. My fourth gear has got him. He fell back. What is going on? These guys can't be that slow. Ooh, did I just make it to 8th? I just made it to 6th. Ah. I'm not lying. High end on third gear and fourth gear, man, it just pulls away. Thank you, thank you. Still in front of 84. Yep. Maybe, yeah, I don't know why it just seems like I'm, like, are they slowing down? Is this a thing where everybody starts saving gas? That's not a tuned one right there, so. So I'd still be in sixth. I'm gonna put him a lap down. Did good coming through there. I was probably just carried a little bit too much speed, and ooh, lap 15. Where's my fuel gauge? I can see a fuel gauge on the dashboard, but. To go, holy cow, what position? Sixth. Let's just take her easy here and just stay in fifth. Got a little damage on the body. Tires are looking good at left front. Oh. That's a Toyota. It probably gets good gas mileage, right? Yeah. Yeah, fifth is way up there, I think. Take your time, okay. Concentrate. I'm gonna put this guy lap down right now. Oh, still in six, I think. Yeah. I'm just putting him a lap down. Don't push it, okay. Thank you. That was hard getting through that chicane right there with the slower traffic, but let's go for a fast lap right here. Let's see what we can do. Fast section. Oh, I don't think there was any contact. No contact. That's pretty good. I like that one. Get through that. This is lap 19, two laps to go. Had a little stutter there for some reason. Go for a fast lap here. Fast lap. Oh, my last lap was the best lap. Yeah, it was. That was a quick lap. Way out of bounds on that one. Keep it between the rumble strips, will do. Yeah, I was a little slow on that section. Oh, I'm running a little low on fuel. My little light's on the dashboard as well. Final lap, here we go. Wow. Yeehaw. Oh my gosh, wow. So no, where do I see my damn gas? Hide all apps. No, there's that. I'll have to figure that out. I'm gonna drop these a little bit as well. Can't see the Rearview mirror. That was a good race. Thank you, sir. Thank you. And if I'm in the pits, yeah, it's hard to do this while you're driving. So I've got one green dot. I wonder if that's fuel. I don't know what this is. Somebody's getting, I guess we're all in the pits. Yeah, this has got to be fuel down here then. That is it. How did I do? Okay, we had three step ones. And then two guys beat me in my class. And then we had some step ones down here. So they were slower. That's probably the 88% with the 5% variation. So maybe I should change that back up. What's our timetable? What's my quickest? A 124.623. I was quicker than him and him. Yeah, 124. This guy had a 123. Holy crap. What is delta? Does that mean they're in the pit? 23 seconds off of the leader, I'm thinking that means. Yeah. And rest of the group. You know, I ought to pick one of these guys to be my... just every race, I try to beat him. He is hammering that second section. Oh, is that what that meant? This right here, 45-1 in the second section. Lauren Beatty? Oh, 86. Hey, where's 84? Where's 84? Where did he finish? Oh, we had two 84s. James Bray and Leon Schuart. Watch Bart's first section and Lauren's second section. Okay, let's go back. Oh, on replay, you mean? Yeah, okay. Watch the replay. We want Bart's section one. We don't know what lap, though. Let's see if there is pretty consistent. Well, he is probably pretty consistent. Okay.